great class, how are you? I hope you're fine and great. Okay, in the previous time we took number 10. What comes after number 10? It's number 11. So this is number 11. To write number 11, we have to write 1 and another 1. So to write 11, we have to write 1 and another 1. First, let's count together how many owls are there. 1, 2, 3, count with me because I can hear you. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What comes after 10? 11. So what comes after number 10? It's 11. Very good. Now let's write number 11 together. To write number 11, as I said before, we have to write 1 and another 1. So to write 11, you have to write 1 and another 1. Now let's do this together. We have to count how many hearts are there and make a circle around the right answer or the right number. Let's count together. 1, 2, 3. These are 3 hearts. Where is number 3? This is number 3? No. This is number 3? Yes. So we have to make a circle around number 3. Very good. Super class. Now let's count how many cups of popcorn are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. They are 11. Where is number 11? This is 11. No, this is 11. Yes, so we have to make a circle around number 11. Very good, my super class. Now, let's do this together. We have a lot of oranges there, and we have to put just 11 oranges in the basket. So let's count together. Okay, are you ready? Yeah, let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Super class. Okay, can I put this one too? No, because we need just 11 oranges. Okay, how did you know that we need 11 oranges? Because we can see number 11 here. So you are super class. We finished number 11. See you next time. Bye bye.